Hey there, good looking.
I was wondering how long you would take me to make this.
Does that mean you're down to clown?
Ew.
What do you think I would violate my friend's trust by sleeping with bare heads, especially one who fucked them all the way you did?
I'll show you all the things they liked in the sack.
Oh, Millie, you found me. Who's your friend?
Friend? What is going on?
That seductive dickhole is trying to marry Moxie, and he's not even rich.
Buckle up, Millie.
We're doing a shred.
Probably not sure if he's any rich if you check his car. He's played you like a fucking rat. Later, losers.
Hey, good to know we both have daddy issues, Mox.
Also, I have my ex-boyfriend.